display, Sharethrough, Soompi.1x1 Previously in March, FNC Entertainment announced that it will be taking legal action against those responsible for spreading maliciously edited photos of AOA's Seolhyun. Also, watch Bulbalgan 4 takes first win for Travel on Inkigayo, performances by Shiny, Blackpink, 101, and more on June 22. FNC Entertainment gave an update stating, "In March, we made an official complaint to the Gangnam police station in Seoul regarding the plastic photo production and dissemination of our artist Seolhyun. The police investigated two people who spread the photos, and one of them was taken to the Seoul Central District Prosecutor's Office in charge of the violation of the Act on the Promotion of Information and Communications Network. The other person is being investigated as well." Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250. BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250. ATF. It continued, "We have also filed criminal charges against the people who cause sexual shame and antipathy through social media, Instagram, messages managed personally by Seolhyun. As a result, the Incheon District Prosecutor's Office has admitted all charges of violating the law on sexual assault crimes, using the telecommunication media, promoting the use of the information network, and violating the law on the protection of information. The trial is currently underway at the Incheon District Court." The agency added, "In addition, an investigation of defamation, posting of personal attacks, spreading false information, and malicious slander concerning our artist is in process. We inform you that we will continue to take strong legal action against online criminal activities to protect the basic rights of our artists and correct the wrong cyberculture. Thank you."